Gina Swoboda is taking over as the Arizona GOP.
She replaces the departed chair Jeff DeWit, who resigned last Wednesday. That was over leaked audio recordings, you might remember, that led to accusations that he tried to bribe Carrie Lake to keep her from running for Senate.
Lake is praising that decision to bring in Swoboda, calling this a massive victory.